Hi, this is Greg Anthony, and I'm taking you behind the mic. Well, as the college basketball regular season comes to a conclusion, time to look back and see who maybe has been some of the most impactful when it comes to being the top coach, the top overall player, and the freshman of the year. Let's start with the top coach. You know, there have been some phenomenal jobs done thus far. You look at what Frank Haith has done over at Missouri. I think Tom Crean's done an unbelievable job with Indiana and resurrecting that program. Jim Boeheim, unbelievable job when you talk about what he's done with the consistency in maybe the country's best conference, the Big East. But for me, I'm going to go with a guy who, yeah, a lot of people say he's got all his talent. But, folks, I'm here to tell you, coaching a lot of talent and getting it to play to its potential just as difficult, if not more so, than anything you'll do in college basketball. And that's why I'm going with John Calipari and the Kentucky Wildcats. He has had an unreal job, unbelievable consistency to go undefeated in conference play in the SEC. That, to me, is the mark of a truly well-coached basketball team, one that is talented, but an extremely young team, starting three freshmen and two sophomores. Then let's move on to the freshman of the year. I'm going to stick in Kentucky and go with Anthony Davis. Some might say he might be the national player of the year, but this young man, as dominant on both ends of the floor as anybody in America, almost five block shots a game, averaging a double-double, and his consistency over the course of the season, his poise out on the floor really, I think, has been exemplary, and for me, he's been the most impactful freshman in the country. And third and last for me, but the most important overall, how about Thomas Robinson and what he's done at Kansas? This young man, with all the adversity he went through a season ago, I don't think anybody could have ever expected he'd have a chance to be the National Player of the Year. But as good as he's been, over 18 points, almost 12 rebounds a game, he's been better in the biggest games. That's when he's really showed his mettle. And keep in mind, the reason I give him the nod over Anthony Davis, he is their primary scorer. He's the guy they go to time and time again. That's a lot of pressure to have to be able to go out and produce as consistently as he has all season. He's my National Player of the Year.